Okay, hello and welcome back to Mega Dimension of Junior Victory 2. Let's go to Umeo. He has some for us. Oh wow. Oh okay, yeah, I know where this is. I know what we're going to do in this. I know what this place is going to mean for us. That's what happens if Neptune starts tinkering. Isti! She's implying that we don't know yet that we've already traveled. Well then. No, she actually didn't even fall out of the sky this time. It's a fish. She remembers something. Neptune in particular. Because it practically is. AK, Neptune, and Neptune have to work. Neptune, you too. Well, I love that from Neptune. She is like so laid back. Neptier is really good at things like this. Neptune, special scale. Dolt. Lazying around and bumming around. Neptune, that's the skill that you have. I like the for now part. Neptune. Damn it, Neckers. Sure. Next conversation. Ooh. Oh, I heard sounds. I thought it was voiced. One hour later. Hours later. The hell is dreaming about? She literally is just going to do that. Damn. Hey Ray, how are you doing? Welcome to the live stream. Let me give you a shout out. Also, thank you for the host. So we're just going through one of the voiceless cutscenes right now. Okay, well. I'm going to be graduating a lot less than 18 hours. Damn it. And the next issue, all the issues in this game. Getting more power, well, just build a generator. Neptune can do it. Of course, Neptune leaves and then joins again. Like, okay, whatever. Uzumaki really just gets his neck. Okay, sure, whatever. We're still not having that new location to go to. And it's not voiced again. I want voice conversations in here. Like literally, like every conversation like lately has been not voiced, apart from like just before the boss fight. Which irritates the living shit out of me. It irritates me even more actually that it's voiceless than that it's inverted in mouse controls. Like I can't deal with the well, I can actually deal with the inverted mouse. So irritating as fuck. Oh no. Uzume, you're really going to do that. Can you not just... Uzume, can you not wish for like a solution to the problem? Not for food. And now they're going to find the ingredients. Because we all know Uzume's power. Her wishes, especially like when they get that strong, they come true. Oh god. And of course, all the ingredients are just going to be in there. That's how it works. Really? Okay, sure. Sure. Make it unvoiced again. That's the only thing that I don't like about the English version. That's right, that was my mouse. Oh, here. Hello. Who's my return to normal? That's like what I see. Who's my option to... Like for me, it's really... It's burnt in my mind that like whenever it's like five letters, like this person has destroyed this. It's like, I get the feeling it's Uzume. Five letter word about a person is Uzume. Period. Oh, it is written there. See how the wires suddenly connect? Oh. still the wires, like, they really seem to connect to me. Even if one was like that. Who's my rocketing powers? Her rampage. Uzume returned to normal. Uzume asked me to kill her. Oh god. All Neptune does is play games and lasers. We're going to have to go through that again. She's too deep in her fault. We're good. Okay, sure. I kind of expect this to be a lot of causations right now. Neptune is earnest. Okay. No, Neptune is earnest, just not as earnest as Neptune in a sense. This is something hard, Rary. Hmm. Not June. Plus, didn't we already fight like a giant robot in that sense? God, I love it so much when it happens. Is it Roma- what? Uzume? So you've already had one exist. We defeated it already. Please give us. What I want to say is like, please give us another dungeon. What do we get? Another conversation.